two separate fire incidents caused over 10 casualties in Tamil Nadu. According to reports, police said that at least 11 persons were killed and 2 injured in 2 separate fire accidents at firework units in Tamil Nadu's Virudhunagar district. Reports revealed that one incident took place in Rangapalayam village and the other incident took place in Kichanayakanpatti village. Police said that fire and rescue service personnel and the public put up joint efforts in extinguishing the flames and trying to rescue the victims. According to PTI, a senior police official said that 7 charred bodies were recovered from the sudden blast at the fireworks unit in Rangapalayam and their identities are yet to be established. The official said that the police suspect that the bodies could be of workers. The police said that 3 persons who were rescued from the unit succumbed to their injuries. Another such incident at the fireworks unit at Kichanayakanpatti village left a man dead. The police said that the man was identified as a 35-year-old Vembu. According to reports, 2 women workers who were rescued have been admitted to the Sri Villiputtur Government Hospital for treatment. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M.K. Stalin condoled the loss of lives in the accident and announced a solatium of 3 lakh rupees each for the families of the deceased and 1 lakh rupees for the grievously injured.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.